Hi everyone, welcome back to Biology Circuit. In today's session, I will discuss about some terminology related to virus. The difference between virus, virion, viroid and prion. Okay, first come to the virus. Virus is an intracellular parasite. They cannot reproduce on their own. They have a simple structure. Nucleic acid, either DNA or RNA, is surrounded by a protein. They can only reproduce when enter a living host cell. And outside the living host cell, they are metabolically inert. That is called virion. Okay. Intracellular parasite. Now nucleic acid surrounded by protein, and virion are metabolically inert state of virus. We cannot consider virion as dead or living, instead active or inactive. Okay, next come to the viroid. Viroid are infectious RNA particles, only a few hundred nucleotides long. The small, naked RNA mainly infects plant and causes many plant diseases. Okay. Infectious RNA particle. Causes plant disease only. Next, the prion. Prions are some mysterious proteinaceous particle. They do not have any nucleic acid. They are some misfolded protein which cause some related cellular proteins also to misfold. They have misfolded protein. They cause some neurological degenerative disease in humans as well as cattle, such as bovine spongiform encephalopathy in humans, mad cow disease in cattle. Individuals with bovine spongiform encephalopathy develop some cavities in their brain because some neuron dies, and as a result, it looks like some spongy appearance. Okay, so these are the basic difference between virus, virion, viroid and prion. Virus have nucleic acid, DNA or RNA, and also surrounded by protein coat. Virion is a metabolically inert state of virus. Okay, they are inactive form outside the living host. Okay, and viroid are RNA. They are RNA which infects plant, no DNA. Prions don't have any type of nucleic acid, no DNA, no RNA. They are some misfolded form of protein. Okay, that's all. Thank you.